have the Picton Vet. With Interislander, we want to show you how easy it is to travel with your pet. It's important to make sure your pet is well prepared for the trip, so they have a comfortable time as well. I'll start with the earlier video of some travelling tips, then do hang around to the end for some important updates for 2021.
So first of all, when they're checking in, always mention that you have a pet book. So they will give you this tag, and from it are really good tips for travelling with your pet. You can also find these on the website as well. So the other thing I do is when I get on board, is I wind the windows down just a little bit so there's enough ventilation, usually one on each side. I haven't got it down that much tonight because it's not that hot. You will be surprised that there is quite a lot of breeze as the ferry is moving along, so there's usually quite a bit of air circulating down below. So my dog travels in a soft crate. It makes her nice and secure. She's not jumping around in the car loose. It also hides her away from the general public, so as they're passing by, going back upstairs, they're not interfering with her at all, so she's nice and secure there. I don't actually usually put water in with her because the trip's only 3 to 4 hours, but I do offer her plenty of water beforehand, and I take her for a good long walk if I can, or at least a pee stop before we check it. The other thing I think of is temperature. So it's winter time now, so I've actually put a nice big thick rug around so she's nice and cozy in there and should be nice and warm. So if you're worried about pets travelling, then maybe just practice putting them in your car in the garage at home for a little while and just see how they cope, because really most of the sailings are pretty smooth, so they're not going to notice the little bit of vibration. The other thing is when you're checking when you're leaving your vehicle, even talk to the friendly staff on the vehicle deck, because if you're really worried, they may be able to help you and check your animal. Alright, so if you enjoyed that video, then check out my others. Hopefully that will make you have a nice, safe and comfortable trip on the ferry.
So Interislander have made some important changes in 2021 to ensure the safety and comfort for your pet. When booking online, you now have to notify how many animals you are taking and how they will be treated. If you're in the kennel club or have many dogs that you're transporting, then go online and check out the exemption form, and you'll have to provide photos of how you're traveling. On the day, make sure they are healthy and have been well fed and watered. Also make sure that they have time to exercise and to live. Set them up with familiar bedding. Make sure that they're in a crate that they've got room to move. You'll be required to put water in with them, so I usually just put a wee bowl in the corner and make sure it doesn't spill over, otherwise that will make it more uncomfortable. And you'll also need to provide ventilation so we can wind down the windows about 7 centimetres just to make sure that air circulates around the cage. When you drive up to check-in, you will be given this checklist and you have to tick all the requirements and sign the bottom. In exchange, they will also give you a hanger for your mirror, and this will allow them to know where you are on the vehicle deck and assist in boarding as well. precautions, you have to ensure that your pet has a comfortable and safe trip as well. So now you've seen how easy it is to get organised and plan that trip away. We just love exploring new places together. So get out there and enjoy it. And thanks for watching.
Any passengers with vehicles, canoes or dogs in the ship's kennels can also proceed to the vehicle deck in preparation to disembark.